It's time for another trip on the recruiting trail as we hit the road to meet some of the nation's best prospects. This week, we're stopping near Detroit in Oak Park, Michigan, to meet Kentucky commit Justin Rogers. It's not often that a freshman plays on the varsity at Oak Park High School, but when Coach Gregory Carter got a good look at Justin Rogers, he was okay with making an exception.
Well, he was competitive, and, you know, he was fearless, and, you know, that's what we were looking for in offensive and defensive linemen. He knew he was a good player, and he just had to prove it. He had some tremendous players playing beside him that, you know, instructed him on what he needed to do, and he followed suit, and he's been great for us.
It was a really surprise for me. I was out there with, like, some good players. I had Jermaine Hall, Marquand McCaw. I had two good guys, so, like, doing some good role models to look up at. I just learned from them.
Rogers was about 275 pounds at the time, and today he's up to 310. But don't let that number fool you. Rogers is very mobile for his size. His quickness allows him to move his feet and protect the quarterback as a tackle. And he's also able to chase down ball carriers on defense.
It's easy for me because I play offense and defense, so I bring a lot to the table.
He's just a strong player. He's an athlete. Like, I'm just an athlete, but he's an athlete. I think he can play a lot of different positions on the field, and he's fast for all his positions.
Just intensity. You know, it's a big guy playing linebacker. Most people don't get a chance to see a 300-pounder running around chasing running backs, but he does a really good job for us. You know, of course, he's good at knocking off blockers. And being aggressive, we send him pass rush situations, so he's versatile and he's all over the field for us.
Justin is trying to lead Oak Park to his first state championship this season, and next year, he'll be in Lexington to play for the Kentucky Wildcats. He chose Kentucky because he saw some similarities to his high school program.
It really piqued my mind at Oak Park for real, because, like, they building something. I like how Oak Park was building something, so, like, that's why I chose Kentucky. The relationship with the players, the coaching staff, like, they got the academics piece I want. So, like, it's a lot of stuff.
I think Kentucky likes him on both sides of the ball. They're probably down there fighting over what position he's going to play. But I would think that Justin, I think he really wants to play defensive line. And I think it doesn't really matter in his opinion. He just wants to be a team player and, you know, help wherever he can. So whatever they can get him on the field the fastest, I think he'll play for him.
Justin is planning on graduating in December, so he can enroll at Kentucky in January. Considering that he was playing varsity as a high school freshman, don't be surprised if he works his way up the Kentucky depth chart quickly in the spring.